Welcome to 60 Second Crypto. Today we're showing you how to partition a hard drive for Ubuntu or another Linux operating system installation. So first you're going to want to type partition into the search bar and open the disk management tab, should be the first suggestion. Then you're going to want to right click your main drive or whatever has the most space on it. I use C and then click shrink volume. It's going to take a second to calculate how much volume space is available for shrinking. The reason that you'd want to do this is a lot of new coins only have a Linux miner available. Most of the coins are developed on a Linux operating system in the first place. So there's plenty of uses for having a Linux partition installed on your computer. And I'm also going to start with Linux tutorials, so go ahead and change the volume size in megabytes. I typed 1,000 because I don't have a lot of space on my computer, so I only want to make a 1 gig partition. It's going to take a second. Don't worry, your computer's not freezing, but it should show up with a drive partition right over here, partition 3, and 1,000 megabytes of unallocated space.